Our story goes back 3 decades ago when Ipsos in Mina was born. It has been an enticing journey summarized in 2 words, healthy growth. Growth filled with passion, persistence, and dedication, driven by each and every member of the Ipsos in Mina family, in every corner and every country where our story unfolds. It all began with a vision, one filled with passion and avant-garde thinking to spread knowledge wherever and whenever possible through analyzing information that societies, people, brands, and ideas release into the world. Information that empowers clients to make the right business decisions. It was in 1975 in Paris, France, where a small team of passionate individuals led by a bold and enthusiastic leader gathered around this vision and decided to embark together on an adventurous journey of challenges and success stories. On this journey, the deeply embedded values of integrity, curiosity, collaboration, and an entrepreneurial spirit at putting the client first kept the team moving forward and guided them every step of the way. A few years later, this French-born vision resonated all the way east to Beirut and awakened a similar vision of an entrepreneur who shared the same values with boundless ambition. In a region with high potential, the two visions merged, creating an ideal partnership built on synergies in delivering excellence in research. This new chapter began in the Lebanese market in 1988 when a single letter was sent from Beirut to Paris and successfully expanded with a solid presence in 15 markets across the Middle East and North Africa. Led by a diverse team of managers supporting the next generation of leaders, in which more than 900 full-time employees and thousands of part-timers all participate in. Serving over 800 satisfied clients and with more than 2.5 million offline and online interviews conducted every year in MENA. But the best is yet to come as we step into a new era. With all of you, clients, partners, and team, the era of artificial intelligence, chatbots, and robots from a dial-up world into an automated and highly intelligent one. What is 30 years but youth at its best? At its prime, supported by experience and driven by the passion to succeed. A milestone in a storyteller's life, ever willing and ready to take on every challenge that comes their way.